So when you were writing, I know you're a bass player, but you started on guitar, correct?
Yes, I play guitar also. So
So did you write this song, just the beginnings of it, on guitar?
I wrote this on guitar.
Would you share with your fans and audience just like two lines, like when you were sitting there, wherever you were by yourself, and you had the idea for idea for Beaded Dreams, just a couple lines,
of course.
Then we're gonna play the song. I think it's interesting to see how these brilliant minds write these gorgeous songs.
Thank you for that.
No, you know what I'm saying? That's people always are interested. How did it start? You hear the end production, which is gorgeous.
I started with this.
Now notice his fingering too. Yeah. What a treat.
Look, tightly woven together makes for a happier life. Beaded dreams are better made and seen through turquoise eyes.
Yeah, let's do this for a minute. And it evolved to?
To this.
To this. That was beautiful, Pat. Thank you.
Nice.
I told you I wouldn't ask you to play the whole song, but just a little bit, just to let people get that charge.
Yeah.
Love tightly woven together makes for a happier life.
I don't know if it's in the same key.
Beaded dreams are better made and seen through turquoise eyes. Come and see. Beaded dreams.
So, what made you write?